Let's say victims of Gbege and less privileged Naija people inside the southern part of Kaduna State don't receive humanitarian aid when they say foodstuff and clothes, them join. One non-governmental joint body take time to visit some of the displaced victims inside the Kafanchan area of Kaduna State. They say need though to reach out to plenty people when they say Gbege pursue from house. And when they say they don't lose their loved ones to the Gbege when they say they affect the area.
That the Northeast and the North in general need support, critical support. Looking at the insurgency discrepancy when it comes to educational level. So we this year want to also give more focus to the northern part of Nigeria to see how we can provide some basic amenities in support of what the government is doing. So having to come to Kafanchan today is just a pointer to us saying that Nigerians need to be supported, Nigerians need to come up, support ourselves, we need to also support the government because critically the government cannot do it alone.
We need to appreciate him because he is here to change people's life, most especially orphans, widows, widowers.
Something that we didn't expect in this local government. We are happy also.
He said you can only give one. That is the thanks of love. Giving love to those who deserve to. Love is for everyone. It is not, love is not something that is meant to be restricted to a particular set of people.